See, I want to pick my own gun. Suburban extraction.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Mm-hmm. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter.
There's gonna be people outside. They're gonna spawn people outside.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Alright. What was this? Kill blinded enemy, break two barricades? I didn't get to read it. I should've went back to the menu and did that. I actually don't know. Well, the first time it's gonna be kind of a... a feeling out process. Climb up, man. What the heck? What was that? What the heck is going on? Whoa, I have a time limit? I did not pay attention to that. You're blind! Did you forget?
Securing hostage.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
Well, she runs with you.
Hostage approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Wow, my aim is really off.
Enemy down.
We have been eliminated.
All right. Well, at least I know kind of the process to do it. Oh wow. Well, yeah, I've never snatched a hostage in the game yet. So, I didn't read the thing. Blind one
hostage
enemy.
Bound. Move to their location and secure
50
the
health.
Hostage.
So it's always 50 health. Well, it's the second time they'll break two, breach two things. So this front door, I should clear it. Oh, it's counting up. This is a garage. That was the front door. That's where I should go through. Oh, that's a bad throw. I have to get my aim down. I'm always slightly off. Just a little bit off.
Everyone to their
he's gonna come out there. And, he's blind. So that's the blinded enemy. What? I hope he was blind. He was blind. Put this here. Do it, man. Time is of the essence. Grab the hostage.
Grabbing hostage.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Come on! Follow me!
Go.
Hostage got extraction successful.
Listen, where are you? That's pretty good. There we go. So we killed the, I think we got it the first time. Yeah, we got it the first time. Wanna retry? No. We got all three.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm the bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound.
And then I have to defend it.
We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
You must locate and defuse the bomb. 50 health.
Keep the enemy from touching the diffuser. Kill two enemies through breakable surfaces. Alright, here we go. I don't like that A thing above my head. I could go through, I think they just gave away, like in that first intro, it seems like they gave away the whole mission, which is a little annoying, because you kind of want to figure it out yourself. They just pretty much told me what to do. Oh, didn't hold it long enough. Put it on the wall. I can't take any more hits. I know I'm gonna get hit. The video said someone's coming here. So. Alright. Do I have any other things? Plan from here? Yes, I can.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
I thought I could kill those guys through the breakable surface.
45 seconds remaining. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Alright. Got me down. Wow. Okay, two breakable surfaces. Kill enemy. Alright, let's try this again.
A bomb must be located and defused.
This guy's running pretty slow. I think it's because he has heavier armor. Still reinforcing. Yeah. guy. I don't know how I'm supposed to kill guys through a breakable surface. Like, I have to get them on the breach.
I'm reloading!
That was three guys. I think it was three left. Oh, he broke it in one shot. Come on. I really want to get those guys right.
45 seconds.
Crazy. I don't get the breakable surfaces. I'm just gonna try shooting these guys through the door, like, I mean through the window. Yeah, I didn't get that. So I keep breaking it?
Your mission
I know,
is to
I know where one person kind of stands. Kill two enemies through breakable surfaces. That one guy, as soon as I heard the barbed wire go, I should have just killed him. Like, I should have just blew it. I waited to see, like, because last time he broke, like, he broke one hole last time. Okay. What's up with this? Is it because I'm holding shift? Shift is a fast descent. Okay. That's what has been happening. I've been holding shift to, what's it called? To sprint. There should be a guy, like, right about here. Damn it. Okay, through the breakable surface. Fuck. Other guy can't hit from that angle. Reload. Did it glitch me? Oh, I thought it got me stuck on the outside. Because sometimes you can't pass these pillar things. This guy's already opened the door? I thought that was someone. Guess not. This is kind of a waste because that was my... That was my plan. And I'm already hurt. I'm not playing well at all today.
We have been eliminated.
Really bad today. Wow, no recoil. I love it. I'm doing really bad.
A bomb must be located and defused.
is he hiding? Guarding the door. I might be able to get a headshot on him. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try to get a headshot on this guy. Right there. Woo! There we go. So that has to be one. Yeah, penetration. There we go. That has to be one. Alright, so let's go back to the camera. He's dead, buddy. Whoa. Shoot! I was like, is this guy really gonna come outside? You had some armor on you. That was one. I need one more, and I'm good. I'm gonna try. Keep pushing shift. Don't push shift when you're repelling. Even though that arrow says up, it's actually the up for the shift key. It's not the up arrow. I don't know why I didn't just say shift. Alright, let's go back to our camera. Damn it, nope. Nope. Oh, what?
Changing mags!
There we go, that's two penetration. I shot everywhere around him. There should be one more guy in here. Ah, they open a door. But it doesn't matter, I got the two death from above. I'm actually, what I'm gonna try and do is get in. Reloading, eh? Alright. Try to plant the diffuser and get out the window. I'll control the lead.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
Let's do it like this.
Seconds left.
Are you serious right now, buddy? I started repelling. When can terrorists repel?
Five seconds remaining until the bomb is defused. Bomb defused. Mission successful.
go. Got it. I hope they didn't touch it. What kind of shield is that? Ah, the enemy touched the diffuser. He did. Oh, that's so teeth. I won't do this again. What kind of shield was that? That was like some crazy impenetrable shield. How do we get those shields? It's just like bomb-proof, too. Okay, so we know this guy. Let's see if we can hot-shot him again. He's gonna start putting... Didn't see anything. He's gonna drop it here. See if we can hit him in his head when he comes here. You shot my drone, man. I need that. For stuff. Drop the barbed wire, man. Really? Are you really not gonna come out here anymore? Did you just go to your hiding spot or what's up? He did. Oh.
Bomb must be located and defused.
Don't touch the diffuser! Like, why did this guy have to touch it for? What are you touching for, man? So you don't put barbed wire at the front door anymore? I think that's about head height. That's where last time you put barbed wire at the front door. Shot again. Damn it. That's like really bad. That was like a critical shot too. I need to make that first shot. Well, actually, I got the other two already. But I wanted to get all of them in, like, one try. I don't know if that gives you more points. Well, probably it doesn't. See, that shield guy's a spawn. These two idiots. Why are you color? Look so colorful. Then get them in a crossfire. Oh no. This guy's right about here. Ah, damn it. Last time he made noise on the barbed wire.
Diffuser in position. Defend it from enemy action. Hostiles have found the diffuser.
What?
45 seconds.
Is he touching it? Ah. Oh.
We have been eliminated.
So we just have to stop them
you
from touching the diffuser. Because we already got the kill through breakable surfaces and a 50 health. So we just have to do it the diffuser. Which is probably the hardest one of them all. The first tactic worked pretty well in jumping back out the window. Keep holding shift. It's going to get me killed one of these days. In jumping back out the window, that seemed to work very well. Let's try this. Oh, I didn't want to go all the way back up. Wow.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
When was there ever a guy just sitting in front of the window? And why was he okay? I breached right on top of him.
A bomb.
I don't get that at all. He was standing right by the window I breached. If someone breached with me there, I'd be dead. Or like injured or stunned or something. What?
I'm out. Reloading.
That arrow shot below me. So I noticed something the last time. That shield guy, I think, came through here. Let's see what happens if I put the breach here. Once I have time, let me refill some ammo. There we go. Okay, how far back can I plant the diffuser? I want to plant a diffuser, like, right in front of the window.
Are in position. Defend it from enemy action.
With it right in front of the window, they can't get to it.
Calm down!
Yes! Did you touch
bomb defused. Mission successful.
Don't tell me that guy touched the bomb. I don't know how he was there. I threw a grenade right there. Did he touch the bomb? No, he didn't. Perfect. Moving on.